Okay, drivers, let's get our marshals out here for the last race. Let's get you guys want all out, all the marshals to one lap. Get all of our drivers from the previous race out to the race track at this time, the marshal, please. And this time I should probably announce last call for the shop because it's getting close to that mark. Last call for the shop, guys. Last call for good balls, as we call it. Alright, so our starting order here would be Jason on the one, Andrew 2, Barry 3, and Jack on the 4. Alright guys, we're going to get this race going here. Drivers ready. What's the five? And they are off. Somebody crosses the line first, leaving these guys to the green flag. Montez now 1.9 back. Battling it out with Zalka here. Zalka looks to the inside. They're close. And they both end up being a little offline, but Zalka ends up on his wheels. Alright, race leader down the back straight. That's slowly crossing the line. Dropping the red, white, with the orange trim white wheels. Drivers, 4:15 to go. Yeah, Sullivan on top of the board by 3 seconds. A graph 1.8 back to Soffit. And Montez not too far off of those guys. Now 1 minute down, drivers, 4 minutes left. Grace here makes his way into the Valley of Brothers. Then on the horseshoe and into the S curve. 1:15 down, drivers, 3:45 left. Sullivan is flying on over the triple. Ooh, a little stumble upon landing. That's going to allow Sullivan to gain a little bit of ground. Maybe he'll have a second there. 1:30 down there. This is 3:30 to go. Sullivan and Sullivan. Both on fast lap here. That's only going to 18.9. Sullivan going 18.8. Basically nothing. 1:45 down the track, 3:15 left. Something gained some ground on your race leader these last couple of laps. They make their way down the back straightaway. Something getting a couple more times and now within 1 second of your race leader. We got 3 minutes to go, racers. Right now, Sullivan, Sophie Montez, and McGrath, you're running order. Got Sullivan 9/10 up on top of it. Something about 6.8 up on Montez. Montez about 2.4 up on McGrath. Down drivers, 2:10 to go. That's holding 2.7 up on top of it. Soft about 5.5 up on Montez. Montez 3 seconds up on McGrath. Alright, we got 1:45 to go, races. Through this time by between Sullivan and Soffit. Now Montez making his way down the back straightaway across the line, about 7 seconds back to the first place battle. Alright, 1:25 to go, drivers. One 15 left, drivers. Sullivan on top by 18.8. Soffit going 18.7, so these guys are Pacer, boys, Soffit up on his lead. He's pushing to try to catch up to the race leader here, but we still got a minute to go. As long as Sullivan doesn't fall apart like a wet paper bag, though, that's Russ, your second lead. Five seconds left. Sold the mat on the left. This is the last 6 seconds. Got soft out also on 19 point. Guys going left for lap here. 30 seconds on the clock. Racers 20 to go. 15 seconds left. Thank you.